Today we're going to train THIEVERY, and as you can see I have a high THIEVERY. You need to have camera centered on a person. Person need to be playing dead, like this guy, because you gain more XP when NPC see you stealing. We're going to lower this to see any details. As you can see, I'm at 8%, 10%. And this is very APM heavy. Basically, get ready to get carbo tunnel. Oh, switch to cooking, of course. As you can see, pilot attempt gave me 1%. Successful attempt gave less XP. You can of course do it all on pause, which makes this trick kind of broken, as you don't risk anything and you train very fast. You can train all the way up to level 100. However, level 100 is very hard to get. Hard is probably a bad word, because I'm doing it in 0 seconds. But I hope you know what I mean. Also, side effect of my current recording setup is that you can hear my clicking, so you can probably imagine this wild APM. You don't really need to click that fast, however, I kind of used it. It's also kind of hard to click right, as I miscentered character. This should be center. Honestly, one level like this is already a challenge. We are at melee attack. No, we want THIEVERY. Yeah, this is incredibly hard. Okay, I'm going to get 97 and I gave up from this because I don't have fucking eternity to grind like this. Like, this is boring as hell. Maybe I could grind to like 1-2 levels of stream someday. Not now, because I wanna play the game. Actually, I wanted to, you know, like, show you a trick about THIEVERY. I'm mostly testing the game and running around. However, I saw this person and I decided to run stream to show how you can train THIEVERY easily. Just because I gain 1% on 96%, it doesn't mean you will not gain 3 levels on fucking 12th level or something. Lower... Oh, fuck. Fuck, give that back, piece of shit. Actually? Oh, no room, never mind. I was hoping you could, like, create a situation where you always get XP for stealing and never take item. But no. You need to have room for items. to get XP, which makes this training harder. Or maybe less exploitable. Yeah, here you basically can just run a macro recorder because it's just going to be like that. Two failed attempts give me 1% XP, which is still reasonable, as I'm only getting this one level. I mean, you can say I'm weak or something, but I would not endure more. From my research, it doesn't matter which item you are trying to steal. Funny number. I must say, honestly, you kinda like get used to that extreme grinding. I'm not sure if there is faster method. Like, keep in mind, these levels above 90 are extreme to train. Honestly, it's doing pretty good, like. Nice. Ten % left. It's just, you know, very close. I don't wanna give up or something. Clicking like this for more will be fucking kind of not very good for my health. But yeah, sweet percent. THIEVERY 97. And that should give you an image of this method of training. You must believe me that it is the fastest method available, at least that I know about.